Steve, if batting practice is any indication, these fans might want to bring their umbrellas into this one because it's just going to be raining baseballs out of the stands.
Yeah, and if those ERAs of the starters are any indication, they might consider bringing a shovel because there could be some serious accumulation. I forecast a foot and a half of baseball over 9 innings.
More meteorology. It sounds like a perfect storm of hot power getting, taking on a low-pressure system of easy pitching. Your 7-day forecast coming up later.
These are a pair of offense-heavy clubs, Fritz. I mean, Jeannie.
Now down to our broadcast. We'll join John Miller and Joe Morton, fellas.
Welcome to Miller Park here in Milwaukee. This is swung on and lifted to deep right field. Just shy of the wall. This ball looks good off the bat, but it hangs up a bit out there, and the right fielder is able to roll back and put it away. And this one's ground to the center. Weeks. And he throws the first in time for a home run.
That's a nice textbook defensive play, John. This ball is fielded by the second baseman, and he gets the easy force at first base.
There's a swing and a drive, deep right field. Makes the catch on this side of the time. So they go down in short order. Now we go to the last of the first, and we have no score. Josh Beckett on the field, dives and scores over the third. On the way. Got the fastball by him that time, and he's in control now, 0-2. Here's the pitch. Ball swung and missed. He struck him out. One away.
Man, that's a tough pitch. All he can hope to do there is bob it off and swung right through.
And a chance now to take a look at the lineup for the Brewers. Mike Cameron is sitting in that five spot.
And sometimes that four-seam fastball up and in can be the strikeout pitch.
Swing and a miss on a pitch that bounced. Wow, that looked bad. Swing and a miss, and he's headed for first.
John, that's right at the knee. Great location with two strikes. Fooled him completely.
Now let's take a look at the men who are umpiring today.
John, we have a quality team of umpires today. This game should run smoothly.
Here's a swing and a ground ball. Hit on the ground. He wasted a fastball that time. 1-2. Josh ready with a count of 1-2. He throws. Fastball swung on and missed, and with that, the side is retired. They go down quickly and quietly here. We'll go to the top of the second, and we have no score. The big hitters in the lineup right there in the middle coming up next. Slider swung on and missed. 0-1. One strike to count. Jeff Suppan delivers. He's swinging a line drive, and that gets through for a base hit. But he's there at first, and nobody out. Lowell gets his first trip to the plate right now. First pitch to it. Hit sharply towards the hole. Ball puts this one away for the out. And two, a double play. And it turned into an easy double play. The base runner with a bonehead play.
Well, you've got to get back, John, in that situation. Not great decision making.
The pitch. On the ground to first. Fielder. And he'll step on first to retire the side. No runs on one hit, and nobody left out. Now we'll move on to the bottom of the second, and it's still nothing, nothing. The middle of the order, the 4-5-6 box coming up next. Now to 1-0 pitch. Here's a swing, and look out, it's off the pitcher and bounces away. Beckett boots it. Cabrera. And the throw is too late. He's in there, an infield single. Runner at first, nobody out. First pitch on the way. There's a swing and a liner towards first.
One away. Oh, he spins on this thing, but he lines it right to the first baseman for the out.
Now a throw over. Trying to keep him close, and he's back in time. The pitch. Right to the second, could be two. Could run here. Gets one at second. On the first, two. As they can't get the back end.
Well, they get the force out at second, but I think they would have liked to have gotten to it.
Ball comes up for the first time right now. And a throw over to first. And he has to dive, but he's back in time. Runner at first with two down. Over to first. Trying to keep him close, and he's back in time. Two down, a runner at first. He throws. Swings and misses with that fastball. It's 0-1. Swing and a miss on a pitch that hit the dirt. Wow. He's running towards second. Swing and a miss. Ball is gone. Strike three. No runs on a hit and one man left. He'll go to the top of inning number three, and it's still nothing, nothing. It's the last third of the batting order coming up. First pitch, here it comes. Swing and a liner to right. Park is right there. He puts it away. Jason Varitek comes up to the plate here. His batting average last season was .255. He's hitting .267 in his career. And he swings and misses at a pitch in the dirt. One strike to count. Jeff Zupan delivers. There's a swing and a liner to right center. Park is right there to bring that one in. Beckett will take his cuts here. Pitch on the way. Here's a swing and a liner in the left center. Can't cut it off as it rolls all the way to the wall. He throws it over to second.
This isn't the best job of hitting ever, but sometimes it's better to be lucky than good. And this one allows him to pull into second with a double.
Two down and run around second. Swing and a miss on a pitch that bounced. Wow, that looked bad. Here's a swing and a fly ball deep down the line and right. Park makes the catch.